そうですね、最初はまあ状態良かったですけど、やっぱり、まあ、ヒットを、ね、結構打たれたんで、まあ、でもなんとか、あそこまで持ったかなという感じですね。
You know, initially I felt really good, but I ended up giving up a lot of hits. But overall, you know, I got a big out, so it was okay.
You mentioned the hits and the big outs. What allowed you to get those outs when you needed to and kind of minimize the damage?
ダメージを最適にしのげた要因とは、
まあ、低めにボールを集めてというか、まあ、内野ゴールを打たせて、まあ、当然その間抜かれて、ね、ヒットになった打球もありましたけど、まあ、なんとかゴロを打たせたアウト取れたと思います。
I was able to get enough, you know, I tried to keep the ball down and get enough ground balls. You know, there were ground balls that ended up being a hit, but you know, overall it was decent.
Did you feel pretty good about your fastball early on?
今日特に序盤 そのストレートというかファストボールに関して。
そうですね。右バッターに対してどんどんツーシームを使おう、インサイドのツーシームを使うとマーフィーと話してたんで、まあそれが、まあ最初は良かったと思います。
Yes, I was talking to Murphy about using the two seamer in against the right-handed hitters. So early in the game, it was working.
So that was something that game plan coming in you were planning on doing, or that you kind of through the course of the game decided to try.
の流れでやってったのか、その試合の前からそういうプランでいく。
そうですね。試合前から、そういうボールが、まあ、最近ちょっと少なかったんで。
It was a game plan before the game. You know, I haven't been throwing that pitch as much before, so.
How nice was it to get that kind of run support?
まああれだけの援護をいただくっていうのはどれだけ。良かったですか。
まあそうですね、たくさん点取ってもらって自分なりもね、まあ、当然いい打線なんですけど、まあ、その中でなんとか、最小限に相手バッターを抑えて打ち取れたと思います。
Yes, they scored a lot of runs. Then, you know, I was against a good lineup too, but I think I was able to minimize the damage.
それに関しては全然自分の中で分からなかったんで、まあ、今言われて初めて。
I was really thinking about that. In fact, I didn't know until you told me.